January 14, Monday of the first week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. After John had been arrested, Jesus came to Galilee proclaiming the Gospel of God. This is the time of fulfillment. The kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe in the Gospel. As he passed by the Sea of Galilee, he saw Simon and his brother Andrew casting their nets into the sea. They were fishermen. Jesus said to them, "Come after me, and I will make you fishers of men." Then they left their nets and followed him. He walked along a little farther and saw James, the son of Zebedee, and his brother John. They too were in a boat mending their nets. Then he called them. So they left their father Zebedee in the boat along with the hired men and followed him. The Gospel of the Lord. I will make you fishers of men. The Gospel narrates the beginning of Jesus' ministry with a proclamation, "This is the time of fulfillment. The kingdom of God is at hand." Jesus calls his disciples from among ordinary men. In a play of words, he calls Simon and Andrew, James and John, from being fishermen to becoming fishers of men. They are simple folks who are sturdy, hardworking, dedicated, and accustomed to rigorous life. Yet, they are receptive to the invitation of Jesus and immediately follow him. To these disciples, Jesus will reveal his person and the mysteries of the kingdom of God through his teachings, miracles, and mighty acts. Their first-hand experience of Christ, the word of life, will enable them to see him with their eyes, hear him with their ears, and touch him with their hands. They will be witnesses of Jesus to the whole humanity. Jesus' invitation, "Come after me," can come at any moment of life, and the immediate answer can be life-changing to any person. To be formed as Jesus' disciples, we must have a close relationship with him, learn from his school, acquire his compassionate heart, and follow him in his sacrificial passion for humanity. Discipleship also requires dedication, integrity, service, commitment, leadership, and endurance.